These Sencos pretty easy to rebuild. Just take your cap off. This piece here, you got three O-rings on here. You can only see two. You have to pull it out to get the other O-ring. You have your trigger assembly, change O-rings on that. You have your cylinder, you can pull it out, change O-rings on that. Pull this valve out, you got two O-rings on it. You got your piston, change O-rings on that, put it back together. You're good to go.